How to remove and replace the drum modules on the Xerox PrimeLink C9065 and C9070 printers. Power off the machine and unplug the power cable. Open the front door. Lower the R1, R4 handle. Lift up the Xerographic drawer handle and pull out the Xerographics drawer. Grasp the peach handles on either end of the drum module you wish to remove. Pull straight up. To replace the module, match up the ends of the module with the receiver on the drawer. Assure the module is completely seated.